Hello there, everybody. Professor J here, again, with Red Dead Redemption 2. Because I said we need to get through this, and we really do, because we're getting on... This is going to be the 78th episode. So I'm just going to grind it out as much as I can, and let's see what Uncle needs us.
I was making money.
And you think? You called me lately.
You've done a great job.
Well, that crew did help.
The house... Barn. Look at this place. I can't believe it. Thank you. Thank you both.
This calls for a drink.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we brought our four tack to Cathead. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and let all hands to see. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and let all hands to see. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's crank it out, and then our hands to sea. Yeah!
Yeah!
John! Get out here!
God!
Uncle's gone!
Y'all got wasted.
Fine. Let me sleep.
Get out here now!
God, y'all got plastered.
That fat man will be fine.
No, he won't. Skinner's.
You think?
My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after me.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us. We know this is a trap.
I need more ammo.
Let's go.
But...
Here!
I tracked them to the road. We'll pick up the trail there.
Shit. It's like we forgot about it. Should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do except try and get him back.
We let our guards down for one moment.
Hush. Up here. You see that?
Blood.
Dear Lord.
On up towards the tall trees. Come on.
We're good. Okay. We came this way, so...
John, look, we should agree on something. If it's really bad, this might not be about saving you.
What the hell are you talking about?
If it's really bad, it might be better to stop the pain.
Jesus, you mean to...
I mean, you can live a week without a scalp, but it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a month, but it's horrible. What they've done to him might have killed him already.
Did you hear something?
Yeah.
You think they saw us coming?
I don't know.
I don't know if they saw us coming, but I'm getting ready to blast some heads.
Guess we'll soon find out.
We'll be better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there.
To the trees. Come on.
How do I crouch again? Okay.
Up there, to the right. Two skinners. Look at them.
That's
probably.
Take one. I'll take the other.
They're down. Move. They were waiting for us. Uncle should be close.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on.
Oh, damn, Charles. Nice shot.
Hold. Patrol to our left.
Shh.
Hold it.
Okay. If you say so.
Let him go.
I am. They spot me. I'm killing every last one of them.
Easy. Easy.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
You should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Mm. Come on. They've passed. Let's go.
Lead the way. Because otherwise, I'm gonna go up and shank these assholes. Possibly shank them right in their asshole. Or just loose an arrow into their skulls. Uncle may be a fat, lazy bastard, but he doesn't deserve to be tortured.
Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah.
Wagon. There. Wagon somewhere.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard.
Let's follow. It might lead us to the camp.
Oh.
Keep on it.
Try not to get spotted here. Well, he's dead.
What do you see?
He's picking up. Poor bastard's dead.
Oh. He's walking with the body. He must be close.
Let's take him down before he gets to the rest. Okay, let's go.
Sorry, mate.
I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What do we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Okay, okay. Can't see much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on.
Why would I need binocs to survey the camp? I am blind, apparently. I can see him right there.
My God. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
They're all around us.
Come on.
Damn it!
Behind you! Over. We're here for you. All of you. Oh, come on.
pushing them back!
One left!
Kozo, hold on! Ah.
That's it! Get them skitter bastards, yeah!
Okay, we've got some time! Let's get Uncle!
He'll rip his head off.
You're okay, old man.
I look okay.
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got them. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn.
I'll carry you.
Here come the rest. Quick! There's more of them. I'll cover you. Come on.
Down that gully.
Oh,
I don't feel right. Up on the lawn.
You really shouldn't. Right.
Look after Uncle.
Get me out of here.
I got this. We're good. I'm moving. The horses. Up ahead.
I'll leave my body.
Come on, old man. Move.
Yeah, you don't think I don't see him? About to fucking die. Yeah, that's probably blood loss. Yeah, I wouldn't either. Having my back burned to hell.
Over here.
Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
I can't. I'm back.
Whoa.
Oh, don't let me fall, please.
Uncle. Hey.
Let's get him out.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. Then I really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
In days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy, easy. You'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. This is your land.
Was it theirs once?
No, I don't think so. Another fellow said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be?
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
we got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. You, your family, we all be safe.
I hope so. I really do. If she ever comes back.
Oof. Excuse me if you heard that. Make that hard job a lot less hard if you didn't have as much of a beard. I appreciate a good beard, don't get me wrong. But in... This ain't West Elizabeth, is it? No. Is it? Well, in a place that looks like it's in a freaking drought, regardless, you're gonna have to shave that a bit. Hey, a dog. A lab.
You're... I...
You always did have that fine way with words.
You doing all right, son?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Sure.
Just give him some time. He'll warm up. It's quite a place you got here.
It's yours.
Ours. I should see about that boy.
Who's my new rival?
Oh, that's Rufus. He's loyal, dumb, and angry, so he reminded us of you.
Idea of a joke, miss?
I guess.
Come on!
Someone's excited. Loyal, dumb, and angry. I like it. Do we have chickens? Are they in the roost? I see no chickens. Why do we need a coop if we don't have any chickens? There are no chickens! Why would I bring a feed sack to an animal that's not here? Seriously. I'm gonna do a bit of work around here. And I think this is gonna be the end of the episode, everybody. So, if you enjoyed this episode, please consider leaving a like down below. It would be greatly appreciated. If you didn't enjoy it, then you can dislike it. But if you do dislike it, please tell me what I can do better next time. But otherwise, that's going to be it from me, everybody. So until next time, this is Professor J, logging off.